Hey guys, it's Mike and Jessi and Jerry. You guys are here with me. We're actually gonna do a real vlog this time.
That was
so
real.
That was very fun,
good.
Is what that was.
Yeah.
We're all here. Jerry, you did a couple of job interviews today, which was cool. You got another one lined up for tomorrow before we bring him home. We looked at washers and dryers, like I mentioned in the other vlog.
Also fun.
Yeah. We went and looked at blinds and purchased some blinds for
windows.
That was
the funnest.
That was the greatest.
Super
really.
Fun. Being an adult is really boring.
I don't know what you're talking about. I felt really good looking at those.
And I felt empowered for the first time to buy that washer and dryer.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah.
So
you know, like, but like it's happening. Like, Jessi moves in a week from today, the day that we're filming.
That's
this
crazy.
Right now.
Yeah, I haven't packed.
And Jerry moves in a week after her, and I'm 2 weeks after, or two days after Jessi. Yeah,
you keep saying the order like that, but you're before Jerry. So
yeah, well, I mean, it's easier to explain that Jerry's a week after. Anyways, listen. All right, so but we're having a really good time.
Yes.
And it's weird because if you look at the place right now, like there's nothing here really except for just some boxes. And stuff, and it's gonna be
it's
empty, but like there's gonna be so much stuff here,
yeah.
And it's exciting. It's really exciting. Sorry, Jared. Put you off there.
This place is so barren. I'm actually sitting on a bunch of rags right now. Like,
yeah,
you can't
like
see.
I brought a chair because I'm smart.
And I'm on a rickety stool. It's like going back and forth. It's click clack.
So I mean, is there anything else you guys want to talk about with the vlog?
It's gonna be really surreal. I mean, living together with all these two people right here. Oh my god!
And then you guys are my best friends, and you are my coworkers, and now you will be my roommates too. That's gonna be really cool. Get the fuck off me!
I can't reach.
Get the fuck off me!
We can all
just.
Anyways,
you know, I feel love radiating from you.
Jessi, didn't you want to give a shout out to some people?
Sure.
Who helped make this happen? I know we've been mentioning them with every vlog, but you can't blame us. I mean, they have literally made this happen.
Yes.
For us.
Yeah,
all of our patrons are fantastic,
oh
and we wanted to give a shout out to some of our $30 patrons. Fuck it, I'm going to do all of them. I'm going to pronounce people's names wrong, and I'm sorry, it's because I'm stupid and I hate myself. Here we go.
Do it purposely wrong, and that
everyone's
way everyone's equal.
Equal.
Yeah, exactly.
Adrienne Flores. Almaranene, Andrew Brown. His name's Browning.
Oh,
I'm so
that's
scared.
Wild! Wow.
Premise Anal. Dennis Palacio. Teddy. It's like funfetti a little bit, not really. Jared Brussels Sprouts. Sons.
No one's gonna get that. Mooning peoples. I don't know, I can't do this. This is why she comes up with the
that's why I make the fun.
Clever.
Here we go. KP, which is impossible. This is a completely normal name, so I'm trying to think of something. Sassy Hill. Stevia Strays.
I know who that is.
I'm trying to figure out how to pronounce all of them wrong. This is harder than I thought it would be. That's what she said. You a brony. Christopher Cock. Austin Powers. Fred. Ken Carker. Suin. Jessica Simpson. I can't believe she donated to our Patreon.
It touches my heart.
What a celebrity we have in our presence. Charles Barkley. This fits fantastic, actually. Wrecked Limmer. And last but not least, Basquisity Spay.
If you want to know who the hell we were actually talking about, I'm pretty sure she read them off in the exact order that they will be placed at the end of this video.
The exact order!
So,
congrats.
But seriously, you guys, everybody that we just gave a crappy shout out to, thank you so much. This is going to be big.
Yeah,
and I hope not just us saying thank you during the moving vlogs, but also you guys will see with the quality and quantity of content we'll be able to make after a little bit, after we've settled
I pray
down.
To you every night. I have this list.
You'll hopefully be able to see like why we really wanted to make this a thing and why this was the next necessary step for us.
Yeah.
You know? So, you know, time will tell how this works out. If the Patreon continues to grow, like we could do some really big things. We still haven't hit the part-time tier, mm-hmm. which means that we basically, in theory, might still need to get full-time jobs, each of us. But for now, we're trying to make it work without that, because the less time that we spend in the real workforce, the more time we can spend on videos for you guys. So really, if anybody here is watching this and they're not pledging to us and they can afford even a dollar a month, it adds up and it makes a huge, huge difference to us. Because if we can hit that part-time tier, then I'm fairly certain that we can actually just get part-time jobs and stick with that and pay the bills and just focus on internet stuff. The idea is that the more that we're reliant on you guys to pay the bills, the more we have to make content to make you guys happy, or you'll stop pledging, right? So, you know, that's the idea.
Makes sense.
But either way, even if you can't pledge or you just don't want to, like if you're watching stuff on our channel, we still would not be able to do this without you. Period.
Thank you. Thank you to everyone who enjoys our work, whether you pledge, whether you don't pledge, whether you hate us. Thank you. Thank you
so much to us. All that hate.
Except for that one fucking guy who goes onto our gaming channel and dislikes every video. The moment we make it, I'm pretty sure there's a bot.
What's so wrong about Batman?
Pretty sure there's a bot. Speaking of
it's
our gaming
Joker.
Channel.
It's the Joker. The Joker is doing it.
Speaking of our gaming channel. We actually were thinking about a couple of, you know, neat things that we can do with the gaming channel now that we'll be living with each other. In addition to obviously pumping out more Pokemon Bridged and possibly other projects. But in addition to that, we will now have different combinations of players for games. And Jerry's actually really good at video games, unlike us two.
Like, well,
we're terrible. We're terrible. But Jerry's actually good. So that could be really fun to watch him actually be decent at games. And these two playing horror games would actually be pretty fun. And less of me is always a good thing.
We're going to set up a camera so you can see our faces when we shit our pants.
Yeah.
You want to see the light leave our eyes when our bowels just exit.
There's a bottom cam.
There's a butt. You can see the poop just shoot out. However people poop.
Is there anything else we wanted to mention?
Just the poop cam.
Yeah, pretty much.
No, that was it? That was your last bullet point?
That was it.
All right. Well, we'll talk to you guys later. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.